Hi everybody, welcome to Let's Sing with Gabby. Today is another People's Choice and we've got some fabulous songs today. I think maybe I should have renamed it and called it, you know, the Uplifting Song Choice, because we've got What a Wonderful World, Jerusalem, You Hear the People Sing, Wash That Man Right Out of Your Hair, and You'll Never Walk Alone, so a fab collection. Anyway, start with our warm-up, and we're going to do our ma-ma-ma-ma first, and we're going to gradually go a bit higher each time. But please, while you're singing, get those shoulders going up and down, really loosen up, ready, off we go. On What a Wonderful World. Well, I think it is rather a special world. Yesterday we had brilliant sunshine. Today it's extremely chilly. And there's a bit of snow in our garden. That's bizarre. Anyway, it's a wonderful world though. Here we go. Oh, this was chosen by Janet, by the way, for getting everyone to support each other. So thank you, Janet, for giving me this one. So this is for Janet.
I see trees of green.
only one thing now. You can't shake hands anymore. No, no shaking hands. Deb and I went for our walk earlier. And, you know, everybody has been really good 2 metres apart. That's what happened there. No shaking of hands. Okay. Now, my next one I've got for you is You'll Never Walk Alone. This was a request from Colin. And it was for Colin's son, who tragically died much too young. And so, Colin, this is for you. Was he a Liverpool supporter by any chance? Breathing, my goodness. There you go, Colin, just for you. Okay, my next one. Thank you, Auntie Sheila and Uncle Ron. This is just for you. Auntie Sheila wants to wash that man right out of her hair. Now, they've also let me into a little secret, which I'm going to share with all of you. Sorry, Auntie Sheila. They do their singing first thing in the morning in bed. Now, I hope they have a cup of tea with them, but I'm not so sure about the toast, because having toast in a bed, all those bits, not very pleasant. Anyway, we're going to wash that man right out of our hair. Here we go, for Auntie Sheila. I'm gonna wash that man right out of my hair. was a good fun one, wasn't it? I do like that one. Thank you, Aunt Sheila. Okay, our next one, Trish. Well, I have to say a big thank you to Trish because she does the Facebook page of the community choir, and which is really helpful because I have to say I'm not really very good at anything like that. I always ask my boys to do everything. I'm a bit rubbish. Anyway, so she wanted to do a little bit of Les Miserables. And today we've got Do You Hear the People Sing? Now, I have to say the range of this one is quite incredible. So I'm going to start it quite low because you don't want to be singing top Fs and Gs. That's much too high for us all. So here we go. So this is Do You Hear the People Sing? Now, this one, I have to say, is a special request from my goddaughter, Jilly. Jilly is in London at the moment. All the rest of her family are up in Derbyshire. And she's on her own in London. But, of course, Jilly being Jilly is helping out in a local surgery for people coming in and works also volunteering for the Red Cross. And her mum is a lung specialist doctor up in Derby. So it's difficult times for the family. And anyway, so she's requested Jerusalem for all NHS staff. So this one, I really need you to sing with gusto for this one because they're doing such a marvellous job. Anyway, here we go.
And was born.
David, and that is his first solo. He was very insistent that I didn't join in. So I think he did a good job, didn't he? Well done, David. Anyway, I think that's been a lovely selection. Thank you. We'll do exactly the same next weekend as well. Saturday and Sunday will be people's choice. So please come up with your ideas and your songs. Just get them to me. Right, as always, we're going to finish up with our sing a song.